Right, Austin, thank you very much. And by the way, we've checked already with Knoxville Mayor India Kincannon's office to see what she's planning to do in response to this.
Now, remember, Mayor Kincannon has kept in place a rule requiring masks on city property. Spokesperson Kristen Farley says the city is constantly reevaluating protocols. They'll take the CDC guidance into consideration. Any changes, we're told, will be announced just as soon as possible. And once we hear, we will let you know.